Okay, well, the brass has stopped glowing even dullish red now. You see it's looking a nice yellow, and we're going to quench it, agitate it gently. The chemistry is really advanced in that it causes the investment to erupt and turn to a mush and makes deflasking very easy.